This guy stopped here for this guy coming in. This is awesome. CSX from the Union Station Hotel in Nashville, Tennessee, which is the capital of my state. Got to be the busiest CSX hub I've ever been to by far. They go through here pretty slow, and I'm assuming after this intermodal passes through that this coal train will start moving up again. Yeah, Tim Decker's is pretty neat. Oh, the coal's about to move up again, so there we go. Holy moly, and there it goes. We got two trains going by here. The intermodal hub of CSX in Nashville, Tennessee, one of their busiest subs. About 80 to 100 trains pass through here a day. Intermodal's going by really slow. Now he's stopping. Got a passing coal here and a waiting intermodal. there's the end of that coal right there. Clunk, clunk, clunk. I bet this intermodal will start moving any minute after this coal passes by. Well, Tim Decker, what do you think of this? This is awesome. Any rail fanner's paradise right here. Check this out, Diesel Ducey. Got an intermodal waiting and a coal just now passing.